I believe it was in 1980 when I drove from Stuttgart to Zurich and found in the radio some music that I never heard before. So I left the Autobahn and listened on a hill because there was a better reception. And there was some angel music that I detected, which was so incredible that I listened to for the next half an hour to this music. But I didn't know what it was, and it took me quite a while to find out that this was music by Arvo Pärt.